That we could, it's for sure a little bit like that, and it's not okay. I just describe it. It's not an excuse. Just describe it. It's like that. If you in our positive moments, we don't get enough back. So it's like a positive moment 1-0, but we have a lot of negative moments with missing chances. And you can see in the body language, you can see it pretty much in everything. And then we try to change something, but it's not necessary. And there was nothing to change in half time. So it's not that we said, let's go out and let's give them the ball, let's counterattack or whatever ourselves. But it's just you cannot really get the momentum of the game, because the momentum is 1-0, great, having chances. And usually it's no problem to miss chances, because that happens to all the teams out there. But in our situation at the moment, it's still like that. Everybody's like, oh, again, like this. That's how it looks. That's how it looks. And that's too soft. And that's not, I cannot accept that, to be honest. That's, I can accept a lot. We're human beings. We have our issues, all of us. But these kind of things in football, I cannot accept. And that's what we have to stop doing immediately. Otherwise, we might score another goal, but after that, if we don't score with the next chance as well, then things like this can happen again. So immediately stopping that.
Would it be right to describe this as a disappointing end to what's been a disappointing week?
Yeah, absolutely.